Shaman class? What the fuck? What game are you talking about? What the fuck is a shaman, bro? Diablo 3? Witch doctor, you mean?
Alright, let's see what we can do. Start shortly.
Thank you.
Yep, says it starts in 2 minutes, so guess I'll be right back. Okay, I guess we're gonna jump in. And I'm not in the right spot. I don't know where to start, so we'll just start here and see what happens. We'll see what happens. Holy cow, my chat window is going crazy. People catching basses already. Well, I guess I caught one. and I'm bugged. Unbelievable. And I'm fucking bugged on the first one. Unfucking believable. See if I can be bugged on my second fish. No bow fans here, no bow fans. Come on. keep getting my ghost bites. At least I'm catching fish. At least we're catching fish. We're just catching all the little ones. We're just catching all the little ones. Hey, what's up, guys? Things just got started. So... said things just got started, so we haven't had much time. Paul Vino, thank you for the follow, brother. Thank you for the follow. See what we can do. The first couple hours isn't really going to matter too much because the trophies don't start, you can't start getting trophies till 4 o'clock. And none of these fish you're catching now are going to count. When I say they're going to count, they're hopefully you got fish bigger than those. We were thinking yesterday in a chat that it's going to take 65 pounds to qualify, and that's just an insane amount of fish with a 6.5 average. So I don't know about my chances, but we will see. We can just keep it up and make sure we catch the right kind of fish, the right times. See, like that one, that's a good one, even though it's not gonna really matter. Big boys. I'm assuming we're going to need you only have 1 hour of unique. I guess you could catch two of them. I just don't expect. Hell, I got a hard enough time catching them one time. Much less two times. Swap this out. Mm-hmm. that damn thing would stay closed until I open it. Those are bites or not, the way that thing is acting. Put this thing back on. Snags. Getting a lot of snags. That was an awesome cast. Excuse me. Try that again. See, we're getting those little ghost bites. Have to see. And that bug that cost me the first fish, that would have sucked if that would have been a keeper, and then I had to lose it. That would have sucked. Sidearm for the win. God damn it. I hate when you get that bug where it won't get off the bottom. You gotta open up that goddamn screen again. Too many snags today. Too many snags. See, this thing keeps drifting off to the right. Every time I cast it, it gets annoying. Yeah, I'm almost here for a couple more casts, and I'm going to go back. Come on. We'll go back, try the other spot. Damn, this bug is fucking amazing. My lure won't go under the water. God damn, guy's got 35 fucking pounds of fish already. That's one thing, I just don't know how they catch fish so fast. I mean, to do that kind of stuff, you get to catch fish every single cast. I'm just not one of those kind of guys that catches a fish every single cast. And every fish has got to be like 35 pounds or 3.5 pounds. Come on. Keep it up. At least we're catching fish. At least we're catching fish. If we can start catching a few over here. We're catching pickerels and shit over here, though. All we can do is keep on trying. I gotta turn my music player on here a second. Just getting too quiet. Listen to my rod and reel go in. because this stuff has bigger hooks. Come on. probably my practice yesterday, is I ended up getting a lot of trophies. I wasn't catching big ones. I had a couple 6.8s and 6.9s, but most of them were into fives, and that's not going to do it. Thank you. because they were Irene got disqualified from the this tournament because he had multiple accounts on the same computer. So at 4 o'clock, Big Daddy, which spot should I be in? This one or back on the other side to catch that first trophy? God damn it, if the lag starts like that again, we are going to have issues. That Missouri qualifier with the lag was nuts. With the lag.
Even in this change you can stop me. Even in this change you can stop me. Even in this change you can stop me. Even in this change you can stop me.
Come on. Hey, Paviano, what's going on, brother? What is going on? Glad to see you to join us this morning. This is not my usual time, but to compete, I had to be on. Assuming those are pros streaming. Oh, come on, we're not doing that. Whereas I'm not quite there. Big bastards. I hate when that happens. Okay, I got all over three now, so we can get rid of this one. Come on. Come on. when your damn Come on. Just by fishing. I don't really have a technique. I do recommend, Spaz, I would be sending them an email because I don't, you know, I don't know. I think it'll be worse off. Did real good in practice the last couple days. But, I mean, at least in practice I was catching trophies, but I can't. It's just like, I can't get nothing. And now we're in uni time, and I'm so far behind. It's going to take about six. Well, we are just not doing it. I like to use the little the one-aught jig with a little worm. A lot of guys like to use that purple. Daytime, they're not going to bite very well. If it's raining, they'll bite pretty good. And I use minnows and a bobber to catch them in the daytime. But use that little purple or little black narrow spoon, quarter-inch, one-ounce spoon. Everybody tends to swear by that thing. Get all this stuff to stop. If you go to tools and equipment and you go to rod cases, you'll see that from I mean, what you want to do is whatever your reel says. Thank you for the bits, man. I appreciate it. But if you go to your reel in your inventory, it'll list the max drag. So that's what you want, your line as close to that as possible. And also on your rod, it'll have a range. You want it to be towards the higher end of the number. But I didn't get a damn uni. And I still had a couple 3-pound fish. I only had seven. Qualifying me, but well, if I'd have gotten a 7-pounder, I'd have gained 4 pounds. But if I could have got one your size, but you see what I'm talking about, Spaz? Under max drag, you want to get your line as close to that. Like, for instance, this rod I have 20 pound test line on. My rod I can hold up to 26. So if you want to, if you're going to use a smaller rod, well, I don't have one. But if you look over here, like if I want to grab one of these, my max drag is 13 pounds. So I want to put 12. Yeah, I probably should have tried that, but I couldn't catch shit with top water, man. I threw the frog popper. You can catch pickerel with minnows. If you're talking about using float. Otherwise, you could use any of the casting spoons. And this little thing right here, a little half ounce, well, I don't have one on me, but a little half ounce 1/0 or 2/0 jig head with that little worm fishing stop and go at night in Emerald Lake, you'll catch walleye. The jig head with the glow worm works real well. A lot of the narrow spoons work real well. If you have any top water lures, they'll work for the pickerel and the pike. I mean, the best thing to do, Spaz, is to go to the lake and just start throwing lures out in the water and see what works. I mean, it's hard to tell you what works best. I mean, a lot of stuff works with a lot of fish. These little shads work. Did you get any glow stuff in your do you have any narrow spoons in your DLC? These little But, guys, that's going to be the end of my stream anyway. I just came on to stream the semifinals. Well, like I said, I normally don't stream on Saturdays. Spaz, not Fishing Planet. Otherwise, it would be cool. But I just came on for that tournament that I was in. And then, but my regular schedule is down below. It's I appreciate you stopping in. Like I said, stop in during the stream and ask whatever questions you need, and we can get going. But I appreciate everybody stopping by. I'm going to have to call it. I will be doing my vampire stream later on tonight or this afternoon if anybody's interested. But otherwise, the Fishing Planet stream is over. So, thanks for stopping by. Congratulations, Kirkpatrick. Tough shit, Pollock. You and I both got screwed. I didn't get screwed, but either way, I will see you guys later or Monday for sure. Take it easy, guys. Later.